Today, we have a Clausing Colchester Gap Bend Engine Lathe, model 18. It has 18-inch swing, 28 in the gap by 80-inch centers, and we're going to run her for you. Machine has also a 3-inch hole through the spindle. Great. The lowest speed, 20. It goes from 20 up to 1600 RPM. Forward and reverse. We're going to take her up. There's 16 different speeds. The traditional rainbow dial. Machine's built in England in 2001. It's a higher RPM. Forward, reverse. We're going up. Machine has a spindle brake and a neutral. Very smooth. Machine also comes equipped with a 10-inch 3-jaw Pratt burner that's on there, as well as the Atlas 14-inch 4-jaw. You have a live center in the tailstock. We also have a drill chuck. There's a Dorian tool post, quick change that comes with it. Going up, we're in a, what is that, 400?
278.
278. Forward and reverse. You have thread dial. He's going to show you the rapid later as well after we go up a little higher in range.
495.
Okay. Quite fast. 890? 890. That's your feed of the carriage longitudinal. Feed the other way from the carriage to a cross feed. Cross feed the other direction. Rapid traverse. Rapid the other way, the cross slide. Rapid longitudinal. Weighs on this machine are exceptional. We're gonna slow it down a little bit, or you wanna go take it way up and then slow it down? Okay, we're gonna do threading. Got the lead screw turning, he's engaging the half nut, and we're threading. Okay. Tailstock. You have a tailstock quill, which is a number 5 Morse taper with 7-inch travel. That's your tailstock lock. Yep, very nice. Okay. You want to run the one high speed and
higher?
Yeah, yeah. And that's it. We'll run the last speed. $11.95. Very quiet machine. All right, hey, thank you for watching our video. The serial number of the machine is MT0210.